Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. In this great opportunity, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Firda Ratnasari Bintoro. I was born in Dili, Timor Leste, on August 18, 1994. I am the last child in my family. I have three brothers and a sister. Although I was born in Dili, on 1999, my family and I moved to Central Java and lived in Purworejo until now. My father has passed away on 2003, and my mother worked as a teacher in elementary school. I was graduated from Bogor Agricultural University, majoring in Communication and Community Development Science on last February. On my college year, I joined some of student organization. First, staff in Social and Environmental Department in Student Executive Board of Human Ecology Faculty. In this department, my partners and I organize some creative event based on social and environmental issues. Second, head of public relations in Green Environmental Magazine. This magazine was published by Student Executive Board of Bogor Agricultural University. On September 2015, I received a scholarship from Karya Salemba 4 Foundation. Being a scholar in KSA made me feel responsible to give something in return for KSA Foundation. Therefore, I joined the Student Association of Karya Salemba 4 or KSA Scholarship at Community Development Division. In this division, we organized a social project in order to empower community in Cidokong Village, Ciampea, through education, agricultural, and entrepreneurship. In this project, we also had some partnership with other university like UI, UNJ, Untirta, and UIN Jakarta.
Yeah.
Those experiences have given me such an amazing lesson. I've learned many things there, such as leadership, time management, problem solving, and of course, teamwork. On my last year in college, I joined a social organization that is Desa Global. This organization afforded me with a crucial skill to work with some of the best professionalism, such as government, both local and national.
Yeah.
Since I graduated from Bogor Agricultural University, I would like to have courage to expand my experience. The opportunity presented by Officer Development Program by BNI Syariah is very interesting. I am a hardworking person with several experience in organization and have a good communication skill. My expertise and my experience meet the qualification that needed. And after going this far, I believe that I can be a competitive candidate for this position. I will be very appreciative if you could give me an opportunity to work and learn through this development program. Thank you for your time and consideration. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.